Welcome back to another fun and exciting gameplay of Final Fantasy 15 with me, B-Ball Angel 726, or aka Lisa M. Back in here. Probably not gonna play it for so long. Probably do like a quick hunt and sign off. Just wanna test my microphone actually, because my mic volume was too low in the last two videos. So, I'm just doing a quick recording test just to see how it sounds like now.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Think food, think Falstar.
Oh, cool.
Thanks. Thanks for choosing Falstar.
Huh. Ah, forgot Gladio doesn't have his echo.
Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else like them. They're easy to make whenever you've got a craving, and they're delicious to boot.
Well, I don't know where they are, Gladio, so... Where is it? Sure.
Or forget my first time.
Must have been real eye-opening after all the fine dining you did before that.
Alright, Gladio.
Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience.
Wow.
So I ask you, Noct, what's your favorite ingredient?
Oh, wow. That's a serious question. Let's go with the meat.
That's what I'm talking about. Minced meat is the key to every perfect cup of noodles.
Agreed.
But why stop there? I say we outdo the ordinary. Find ourselves some real good meat that'll surpass perfection. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Huh.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say.
Sure. What the... What the heck was... Didn't he say he wanted to buy a cup of noodles?
Care for cup noodles?
Wait, you could sell all kinds of stuff here with this dude. Can you sell my noodles? Oh, we already got two cup of noodles, man. Fine. That's what I tell him. Ooh, that's expensive now.
Thank you.
Just now. Dang.
See you later.
Got a very expensive group. Buddy, this is so not the plan. I don't know why I'm listening to you for.
Picked something up at the market the other day?
Oh, God.
I think so.
Well,
oh,
this is for you.
What
nice.
Is it?
You put your life on the line every day. So I wanted you to have a little insurance. A lucky Ooh. Charm. It's called a Moogle.
Yeah.
This one's gonna look out for all you guys.
Aww.
Keep him by your side, and he'll take care of you. And if he gets roughed up, I'll take care of him. I'll be in Kaim. Later.
Aw, Iris, I'm gonna miss her. She healed me a lot. Oh, so sweet. In battle, the Moogle serves as a decoy, drawing the enemy's attacks. Whenever it gets damaged, take it to Iris at Cape Kayam to have her mend it. Tactical menu, what? So, I just used some... What? Interesting. I can't wait to try this thing out. We are need to go... Yeah, we were going to do the hunt, because that's what I wanted to do, and I'm actually kind of short on time today, so... Are. All right. Yeah, sure. Yep.
Everything in order.
Yep. Hold on a sec. I remember reading about this place. On that wanted poster. You guys up for a little bounty hunting?
Really? We are. That's what we're doing. Prompto.
Yeah, I'm game.
Oh.
All right, then.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Go get him.
Wow, Prompto, we're going to be like 5 minutes behind of what we had planned. Jeez, oh yeah. All right, let's find this crap. Let's do this. All right. Where are you? Where's the first one? Come on. I think I'm being a little too cocky right now, but, you know. There we go. I see you. I think I want to try. Oh, I have to wait until I'm in battle? Go back. Oh, it's fine.
Bash some heads in.
Bashing.
Have it back.
Oh, shoot. I hate when this game does that. I can't see a thing. No. I didn't do that properly. I totally missed that.
The prince took me.
Say your prayers.
Yep.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Oh, yeah. That Aranea, she's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
What are those? Oh my god!
Tread lightly.
Look at that! Oh!
Ready for this?
Don't die!
Never miss. So, where are we staying tonight?
I don't know. The hell?
Your works. Camp it is.
Yeah, sure. Wait, no. Sure, yeah. I think that's the one I wanted to do.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I'm going back. Oh, yeah. There we go, cool. Ignis? Well. Ooh, what
How
the?
How should we do this, Noct?
Just
How should we do
whatever?
What?
Not helpful.
But what? What just happened?
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my
what
back.
What's happening?
I'll draw him in and you take him out.
Oh, what the? Oh, shoot. Okay. I usually do better when I have this on. Crap. I'm actually very hungry right now. I have to cook food. Let's do a 4-chain level 50 blizzard. That's a good idea. We absolutely don't have time with it. Yeah. Alright.
Say your prayers!
Oh, jeez! God, leave! What? I don't understand this indication! Trigger something in my, Nexus that I don't know what I just did. Don't worry about it. Wait, why is my thing, flipping out?
This sounds like you're having fun.
Okay, well, whatever you're picking up, I'm still looking at being under attack. Who? Whatever. Don't care. Get back in the car. There's nothing in the area. This has to be a glitch. Come on. Shake it off. Like Taylor Swift. Shake it off. Tactical. I don't know what the... I don't know. What? What's there? There's something around. What is around? This is the one thing I can't stand about this game is there's a glitch somewhere in the game, but I don't know where it is. It's picking up something. I actually need to go back to town to close out this mission, but I can't leave. I have no idea what's picking up, and I can't get back into my car. Jeez, holy. Alright. I would actually like to leave sometime soon. Okay, maybe it's something in here. Maybe it's picking up something in here. Maybe one of the Imperials went into the woods. He's probably running around in a circle. That's what happened the last time. Sure, it's going to unleash the what's that thing called again? Some like neon demon or some like magic demon or some crap like that because it is getting dark. But it's triggering it too soon, or maybe the wrong Imperial soldiers dropped on me. I don't know, but it's There's nothing there. Oh, those guys? I was nowhere near them. What the? Alright, how about we kill you and see if that helps? That sounded so long.
You should know.
I can't see crap.
Say your prayers.
Alright, warp back within. Sure. Okay.
That up more quickly.
Yeah, same here. Jeez Louise. Goodness. Where the heck is my car now? Okay, I'm not finding the stuff that's back there. I just want to go back to camp. That's all I want to do. Come on, Noctis.
I gotta say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, huh. Yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but tricks.
What the? Oh. Wonder. Oh, I can tell it's bad. Wait, there's two? Oh, no. No, I'm not doing it. No, you're getting the heck out of here, guys. Yeah, I'm not doing it. No, okay. What the? Oh, my God. Wait, what?
Don't you feel any jitters here when the front line's knocked?
God, please.
I think we're in for a fight.
Ridiculous.
There are more than we bargained for.
So ridiculous. This is only supposed to be like a short-term video. Please come, I can use my summon. Come on. Yes, I can. Thank God.
Help me hold
that one. Get right. What? I just pressed the
button
for it!
And yet, we're all very much alive.
Alright, get the hell out of here again. She's Louise.
Nocte. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
I agree. Boy, only this game.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt
Nothing
off.
Like Florida.
Like you? Mm. No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Stamina, bro.
Welcome.
Don't talk about welcome. Thank you.
I'm glad you're safe and well.
Thank you. All right. Okay. So,
Some refreshments. My knowledge may be somewhat limited. Thank you. Please come again.
With all that muscle, behemoth meat's gotta have a good texture.
Can't say I've ever eaten it before, though.
Usually the behemoth's the one doing the eating.
Exactly.
I just hope we're not next on the menu. Yeah. Those tipsters know everything. You ask them a question, they always got the answer.
Mm-hmm. Their knowledge is impressive, as is the freedom with which they share it with others.
Mm-hmm. Let's move, before someone else in the know beats us to the punch.
Right, we're not doing that, bro. Anyways, so I'm going to wrap up this session right here, and hopefully my microphone is
another nip face is cropped
up,
freaking eyesores. You're worried about the view, I'm worried about the danger.
Yeah, I'll probably save it here. Anyways, hopefully my microphone's better on this video. Hopefully get a chance sometime over the weekend to make a longer one. I have some other games that I want to try to record, so we'll see what I feel like doing. But thanks, and hopefully you can hear my voice a little bit better this time around.